Greetings, Panther Nation. This is Ryan Pritchard from the Panther Sports Network, bringing you coverage of the Lincoln County High School Panthers football team as they kick off the 2013 high school football season right here in Point Pleasant, West Virginia. Tonight, it'll be our Panthers on the road right here against Point Pleasant. The Big Blacks made the Class AAA state playoffs a year ago and returned some fine young athletes on this team for 2013. Also, do our Panthers return Grant Bates at quarterback, Blake Taylor and Chaz Wiley in the backfield, along with a talented defense of young and up-and-coming Panthers for new first-year head coach Derek Christian. Tonight, it'll be Lincoln County and Point Pleasant locking horns to kick off the Class AAA high school football season 2013. And remember, go Panther Nation!
For tonight's contest, your referee, David McVicker. Umpire, Alan Settle. Linesman, Gary Osborne. Line judge, Tom Aloise. Back judge, Steve Bratchett. And field judge is Travis Rose. Captains for the Panthers, number 6, Zach McGee, and number 54, Dakota Smith. Captains for your Point Pleasant Big Blacks, number 42, Bryson Raymond. Number 48, Chase Walton. Number 60, Levi Russell. And number 61, Luke Holston.
You can get back in action with Dr. Roush and staff at the Holzer Saturday Sports Injury Clinic every Saturday at 8 a.m. You can also tune to Big Country 99 at 9 a.m. every Saturday to hear your Big Blacks football coach and players talk about the season on the Holzer Health Sports Chat Radio Show with Rick Simpkins and Coach Steve Safford. Sets to kick things away for the Big Blacks. Zach McGee and Aaron Smith back for the Panthers. Point Pleasant Big Blacks take over.
loss of a yard. It's going to be second down and 9 for the Big Blacks. Up to kick things away for the Big Blacks. Chaz Wiley and Zach McGee back for the Panthers.
Thank you. to Zach McGee. Cody Mitchell on the stop for the Big Blacks. Going to bring up a fourth down for the Panthers. Spotted down by Jake Ashley. Point Pleasant takes over first and 10 from their own 36-yard line. Intended for Maxie Toller falls incomplete. Second down and 10 for the Big Blacks. Extra point attempt by Isaiah Smith is no good. The score remains 7-6, the Point Pleasant Big Blacks.
Thank you.
Josh Hernandez on the recovery for Point Pleasant. Tanner Hill. Kicking duties. Back deep for the Panthers, Chaz Wiley and Zach McGee.
Yeah! on the return. Colin McDermott on the stop for the Big Blacks. Personal foul marked off against the Big Blacks. Chaz Wiley, the ball carrier, picks up a yard, brought down by Chase Walton. Complete to Chaz Wiley. Chase Walton on the stop for the Big Blacks. Third and short for the Panthers from the Point Pleasant 7-yard line. Chaz Wiley, the ball carrier, brought down by Chase Walton. Chaz Wiley again, the ball carrier, brought down by Levi Doolittle and Grant Safford. Isaiah Smith, the ball carrier. Tackled by Levi Russell. They get third and goal for the Panthers, and timeout on the field. Ladies and gentlemen, the Spirit Booth is open. All new t-shirts for $12, all others only $5 tonight. Lake Taylor, the ball carrier. Grant Safford and John Peterson on the stop for the Big Blacks. Fourth and goal for the Panthers.
The Point Pleasant Big Blacks take over first and 10 from the 40-yard line. After the penalty, the Panthers take over from their own 35-yard line. Three on the play. McDermott on the stop for the Big Blacks. Stop for the Big Blacks. Pleasant score, call a timeout. We want to let you know that the volleyball team is selling funnel cakes on the south end of the stadium. Funnel cakes. I also heard rumors of deep fried Oreos and Snickers. Hats off to the cheerleaders tonight. They not only brought a gift basket, they were thinking outside of the box. Some people make peanut butter no-bake cookies. Some people make chocolate no-bake cookies. Tonight, we have no-bake cookies made out of both, and that is delicious. We thank you. Did you make those, Babs?
pass intended for Cody Mitchell falls incomplete. It's going to bring a fourth down for the Big Blacks. Aiden Yates on the keeper. Turnover on downs. The Panthers take over first and 10 from their own 26-yard line. Taylor, the ball carrier, brought down by Gage Buskirk. Second down and 8 for the Panthers. And Lincoln County will call a timeout. Chaz Wiley, again the ball carrier for the Panthers, brought down by Brian Gibbs. Grant Safford on the stop for the Big Blacks. Going to bring up a Panther fourth down. After the high snap, the Point Pleasant Big Blacks have first and goal from the 10. base. Walton, the ball carrier, touchdown, Big Boy. Pass complete to Chase Walton. Two-point conversion is no good. Take a timeout. Coming up tomorrow night here at Point Pleasant High School, there's a back-to-school bash. That's from 7 to 10 here on the football field. Bring a blanket. Be ready to have a fun evening. There's going to be a cornhole tournament, tug-of-war, 7-on-7 flag football tournament, music and food. Admission is $5. Team entry into the cornhole tournament is $5. The tug-of-war tournament is $5. And $7 for the team entry into the football tournament. Once again, concessions will be available. Proceeds go to the junior-senior prom. That's a back-to-school bash tomorrow night, 7 to 10, right here at Point Pleasant High School. Start call against the Big Blacks.
Thank you.
Paige Muskirk, the ball carrier. Touchdown, Big Black. Hill's kick is good. South end of the field, the volleyball team has funnel cakes for your enjoyment. Zach McGee on the return for the Panthers. John Peterson on the stop for the Big Blacks. John Summers also in on the tackle for the Big Blacks. Said on the stop for the Big Blacks. No gain on the play. Second down and 10 for the Panthers. Illegal participation is the call. McDermott. Toller on the stop for the Big Blacks. Make it 4th and 7 for the Panthers. Pleasant takes over at the Panther 41-yard line. Lincoln County 29-yard line, and that is a Point Pleasant Big Blacks. Chase Walton to the outside. On the return for the Panthers, brought down by Brian Gibbs. Carrier brought down by Grant Safford. Don't forget, ladies and gentlemen, the new concession stands and restroom facilities located on the north end of the field.
Blake Taylor, the ball carrier, brought down by Tanner Hill. Stop for the Big Blacks. Inside Panther territory to about the 48-yard line. Brought down by Alec Toppings. Mitchell, the ball carrier. Blake Taylor on the stop for the Panthers. Third and one for the Big Blacks. For the Panthers, but that is another Point Pleasant Big Blacks. It's Friday night, my friends. It's not your bedtimes yet. On the keeper, gets to the Panther 25-yard line, and that is a Point Pleasant Big Blacks. Jason Walmsley on the carry. Yeah.
Colin Peel's kick is good.
Lunsford now in to do the kicking duties for the Big Blacks. Zach McGee and Blake Taylor back deep for the Panthers.
Turn. Jason Walmsley on the stop for the Big Blacks. Incomplete, second down and 10 for the Panthers. Dakota Swan on the stop for the Big Blacks. Ashley with the catch. Jason Walmsley on the stop for the Big Blacks. First down, Panthers. Thank you.
pass complete to Blake Taylor. Zach Walmsley shoves him out of bounds at the 45. Pass complete again to Blake Taylor. And that's going to do it for the first half. The Point Pleasant Big Blacks with 56, the Panthers with 6. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Lincoln County High School Marching Band. Thank you.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Black Knight Marching Band. The Point Pleasant High School Band is led on the field by drum major Elizabeth Bateman. The band would like to feature the opener from the 2013 competition titled The Incredibles. And a number we like to do every year, it's called Land of a Thousand Dances. We'll be right back. gentlemen, please join us by once again standing and clapping to the fight song. That you clap along to that last song. I added the standing because you are getting lazy on me. Once again, we want to say check out the funnel cakes and what's that? Deep fried Snickers and Oreos the volleyball team has on the south end of the field. Also the brand new concession stand and the restroom facilities located on the north end of the field. Once again, we would like to thank Holzer Health Systems for providing our team physician, Dr. Kelly Roush, and for their monetary donation toward athletic training services. You can get back in action with Dr. Roush and staff at the Holzer Saturday Sports Injury Clinic every Saturday at 8 a.m. and tune into Big Country 99 at 9 a.m. every Saturday to hear your Big Blacks football coach and players talk about their season on the Holzer Sports Chat radio show with Rick Simpkins and Coach Steve Safford. Thank you. once again, don't forget tomorrow night right here at Point Pleasant High School. It's a back-to-school bash, 7 to 10 here on the football field. Bring you a blanket and be ready to have a fun evening. There's going to be a cornhole tournament, tug-of-war, 7-on-7 flag football, music, and food. It's $5 to get in. Team entry into the cornhole tournament is $5. The $5 entry into the team tug-of-war and $7 team entry into the 7-on-7 flag football tournament. Once again, there will be concessions available. Proceeds to go to the junior-senior prom. That's tomorrow night, 7 to 10, right here at Point Pleasant High School. Check out ladies soccer right here at Point Pleasant High School. That's tomorrow morning at 11 a.m. The Lady Knights take on Williamstown tomorrow morning at 11. Jason Schultz will be kicking it away for the Big Blacks. Tulsa by a score of 7-0. Huntington over Hurricane 10-0. Winfield over Woodrow Wilson 35-14. Wahama over Fayetteville 33-0. And Ripley over Parkersburg South 18-7. All those at halftime. Zach Walmsley on the stop for the Big Blacks. Jason Walmsley. Ryan Miller, the ball carrier, brought down by John Summer and Zach Wamsley. The ball carrier, Cody Markham and Brandon Edge on the stop for the Big Blacks. Complete to Jacob Reynolds. Touchdown, Panthers. Ryan Miller with the ball carrier. The two-point conversion is good. Austin Toler, Jason Wamsley, and Jordan Cunningham back deep for the Big Blacks. Jason Wamsley on the return. Dustin Gilkerson on the stop for the Panthers. Ah! Safford, the ball carrier. Jason Walmsley on the carry, gets to the outside. Knocked out of bounds at around the 11-yard line. And that is a Point Pleasant Big Blacks. Safford, the ball carrier, brought down by Alex Bruce. Gain of one, second and nine for the Big Blacks. Jason Walmsley, the ball carrier, tripped up by Jake Ashley. Colin Peel's kick is good. Once again, Dylan Lunsford set to kick it away for the Big Blacks. Lunsford's kick travels out of bounds at the Panther 3-yard line. Oh. Ryan Miller, the ball carrier. Brought down. Trenton Ramey on the stop. On the quarterback keeper, brought down by Grant Safford. If you find a set of keys this evening, please bring them up to the press box. Once again, if you find some keys and they're not yours, please bring them to the press box. Dakota Swan, the ball carrier. Brought down by Gavin Adkins and company. If you find $100 as well, please bring that to the press box. Dakota Swan, once again, the ball carrier, brought down by Blake Taylor. Dakota Swan, the ball carrier. driven out of bounds by Blake Taylor. South and Ripley are now tied 21-21.
Let's go, big boys!
that's going to do it for the third quarter. The Point Pleasant Big Blacks with 70. The Lincoln County Panthers with 14. And ladies and gentlemen, let's meet your Point Pleasant High School varsity cheerleaders. Say hello to Haley Logan, Allison Leport, Haley Bonecutter, Monica Barler, Tori Walker, Morgan Raymond, and your captain, Whitney Layton. The cheerleaders are coached by Charla Martin and Ruthie Fisher. Grant Bates on the quarterback keeper. Brought down by Zach Walmsley. Don't forget to check out the Spirit Booth. Select t-shirts only $5. This year's new shirts for $12. Brian Miller, the ball carrier. Brandon Gleason on the stop. Once again, the ball carrier, brought down by Brett Castle. Justin rates the ball carrier. Brought down by Nathan Parsons. Justin Rakes, the ball carrier. Brought down by Brad Chapman. Sponsored by Precision Signs, Jamie Lambert and Precision Signs sponsoring tonight's game ball. Once again, look inside your program for number 15. points to Darlene Russell, winning tonight's game ball. So much to Village Pizza for all the delicious pizza in the press box, and the guy from the newspaper who ate most of it. What's your name? Mike Daly. You can read all about this game tomorrow, if you can still type. Dakota Swan, the ball carrier. Once again, tomorrow night's the back-to-school bash right here at Point Pleasant High School, 7 to 10 here on the football field. Fundraiser for junior-senior prom, $5 to get in. There's going to be a cornhole tournament, a tug-of-war tournament, and 7-on-7 flag football tournament. I think that's going to be officiated by the staff of Village Pizza. Johnny Roach will be wearing the white hat. Dakota Swan, again the ball carrier, brought down by Dylan Dunlap. Are back in action next Friday night right here at home as the Ripley Vikings come to town. Jake Ashley on the quarterback keeper. For coming out and supporting Point Pleasant Big Blacks football tonight. The Big Blacks victorious by a score of 70-14 over the Lincoln County Panthers. Once again, we'll see you next Friday night as the Ripley Vikings come to town. And don't forget, tomorrow night, it's the back-to-school bash right here at Point Pleasant High School. Good night, ladies and gentlemen. We'll see you next time.